Roosevelt served as the governor of New York from 1929 to 1932. His leadership during the Great Depression gained attention and set the stage for his presidential ambitions.